His first one is, it's going to be a rumba.
Give the brother your undivided attention. If you have to have a conversation, hold it, please. Please hold the conversation. Thank you.
move on, let somebody else come up. But I enjoy playing these drums to our ancestors. This is a beautiful program, and I hope we can keep going every year with this Juneteenth thing. It can get larger, get the whole community of Montgomery, Alabama, even Alabama come here. Because we need more of this in this community. We are great. We black people are so great, we don't realize it. You know, the white man get the white man, German man get the German man, Chinese man get the Chinese man, but black man is upside down. We don't see how great we are. We have so invented so much stuff, mathematics, you know, the pyramids. They try to say the pyramids was by the Egyptians, but hundreds of years ago, we had pyramids way before the Egyptians did. Mathematics, try to say the Romans created, but we had mathematics a long time ago. We came to America way before the white man came to America. They tried to give it to the white man, Columbus and the Vikings, but we was already over here. You know, we were travelers, we're hunters, we're inventors. But we don't realize how great we are. You know, I try to inspire young folks, you know, come along and try to teach them how to drum. If they want to learn about the drum, the history and stuff, I try to give them some encouragement and some hope. But this is a great thing here. I'm going to do one more rhythm and move on.